welcome to Ayoke Island. Now usually I wouldn't have an intro to a video, but before I show you my raw and real experience in this paradise of an island, I just want to remind you guys, this is not your island. This is a small local community. If you choose to come here, please, please, please respect it. Clean up after yourselves. Remember you're just a visitor. Be respectful of the locals and then enjoy the paradise. This is my raw and real Ayoke Island video.
Alright,
the port of Cantilan, Atunakosa Ayoke. We're going for Ayoke. Surf's up, man. Living the dream. Wow, welcome to Ayoke Island. You can already tell, just look at the beach, look at the boats, such a local community. And you can see white sand, coconut trees, this is the island life. Oh, what's up, pangalan sista? Dang it. Dang it. There we go. In Cebuano, it's bulad. But here, it's buyad. Kasuraganan. But check it out, man. Coconut trees, fresh dang it, buyad. The island life.
Dang it.
The most dangerous thing on Ayoke Island, mahulog sa lubi. Wow. You just walk through this community of coconut trees, and then if you want, only 2 seconds off of it, look at the dagat. Amazing. This is amazing, like the whole island. Look at the coconut trees, look at the beach, look at the water, look at how many people are here. Like, whew.
Samo. Gamot dong, uwi tatay, uwi nanay mo.
Mauna diha.
It's so good. Samok. Following my 2 9-year-old guides up to the lighthouse. Let's do it. Woo. You can come up the lighthouse here. There's this old lighthouse sitting on top of a little hill. What a view. That is Ayoke Island. Look at the waves. Surf's up, man. Follow the Filipino barcada. Shh.
Hi.
Ninja! Oh! Kuyao, Kuyao! Kuyao's about to pogi. Pogi na, Apir. Apir. I'm back. Sayao. Sayao. Nice son. I mean, just look at this. There's so many of these little beach coves. It's just, it's mind-boggling. This place is beautiful. This community, this island, this everything. Like, wow. A short walk through the community and you're met with this beautiful little surfing cove and some left-hand breaking waves. Just awesome. This first time I've ever seen it. This is kolo or breadfruit. It's kind of like a marong, but you don't actually just eat it. You have to cook it with gata or something interesting. Let's open it up. Oh! It's like some sort of weird dinosaur egg, man. Breadfruit. Yes!